It was our first playoffs of team history. It just happened to be against the Chicago Bulls and in Jordan. And I tell this story all the time because it's amazing. We went up to Chicago the first two games, and this was best of five series instead of seven, best of five. And we went up to Chicago and lost the first two games up there, and was, you know, basically we knew that we weren't gonna last very long, but we come back home to play in Miami. The arena was rocking. They had these clackers that, you know, the atmosphere was totally different than anything that we had ever, you know, seen in that arena. We were excited. The city was excited. The organization was excited. But we're playing the Bulls, and we come out in the first quarter and we're kicking their butts. And again, we were young. You know, we were all like below 25 years old. First quarter, the fans were going crazy. We're excited. We're going crazy as players. We're up big time, and we go over to Jordan at the beginning of the second quarter. He's taking the ball out, and we was like, "We're gonna kick your butt. We're gonna kick your butt today." You know, it's over. You know, he had his hands down on his knees. He looked up at us, and there was five of us, like me, Glenn Rice, Brian Shaw, Keith Askins, Ronnie Cyclist, I think Steve Smith. We walked over and we were like, you know, we're talking junk, and he looks up and he says, "Young fellas, I played 36 holes of golf today and I was just gonna chill, but now I'm gonna kick your ASS." And I think, and you might have to go back and check on us, but I think he didn't score in the first quarter. And I think he scored 56 points from that second quarter on to kick our butts. And, you know, and that knocked us out of the playoffs too. But we went in the locker room and Kevin Lockery was our head coach. And he said to us, and we were all really young, and he, you know, what he said was, you know, "When a sleeping bear is asleep, just let him sleep. You know, don't pick and prod at a sleeping bear. Just let him sleep." And from then on, I knew not to say anything to Michael Jordan. So, or, you know, as far as talking trash, because he was just that good.
Checked in for the Bulls.
If you think that this Miami Heat team wasn't excited.
Jordan with the fadeaway. There's a shoot-around today.
Playoff time, Bob.
Edwards. As it's stripped by Jordan. Needs the break. Jordan over Steve Smith. Sean Jordan. Good defense for Steve Smith. Hold it. Jordan. Oh my. He denied a shot at the basket. With nine to shoot, Jordan. Jordan's quick turnaround move. Bob Neal, Dick Versace with you from Miami Arena. The lob to Michael Jordan, their offensive partner. Jordan with a 360 off balance.
Nailed the nail, and the rookie nails it. Jordan answers.
Dipped and blocked that shot from behind. Made a nice second effort. Oh, mercy. Jordan in the paint. The turnaround spin move. Oh, mercy. For Michael Jordan. Dang, let's eat some time up. Get the bucket in the.
You don't want Michael to shoot.
Six on the shot clock. Michael's going to shoot it. And
the backcourt.